pizza fans of all ages. My name is Mike, and welcome to Pizza Mon Mario. Welcome to my 100th video on YouTube. Yeah, I've been on YouTube for 8 months now, and here we are with my 100th video. I think it's kind of special when you reach a 100th video on YouTube. So I want to do something special for the occasion. I was going to assume I make a 2 video, like show some levels I made, but I decided to do a Mario game collection video instead. I did one previously on May 17th, around there. It was a week later after I started my channel. And to this very day, that's currently the most viewed video on my channel. And I figured since my 100 videos coming up, hey, now'd be a good time to do an update. Especially because I did an update on my Nintendo Switch collection, which if you haven't seen that video, I'll leave a link to it in the description below. So as I'm sure some of you may know, depending on how long you've been on my channel for, you might know that I'm going out to a complete Mario game collection. And when I say that, I mean I'm going for every single game released in North America and on all of Nintendo systems, from the NES to the Switch. I'm not going for any of the Japanese releases or any of the games released outside of Nintendo systems, like the Atari, ColecoVision, Intellivision, arcade, PC, stuff like that. I'm not going for any of those. I mean, at least not now, maybe I will in the future. But for now, we're focusing on just Nintendo systems and all the games released in North America. So before we start, I might as well mention a few things about the collection. It is going to include Donkey Kong, Wario, and Yoshi games, despite the fact that they have their own separate franchises from Mario. They still do take place in the Mario universe. And there's also going to be some non-Mario games in the collection, but there's a reason why they are in the collection, and I'll explain why when you see them. So yeah, let's not waste any more time, and y'all take a seat, get comfortable, and grab your snacks and beverages, and let's get started. Okay, so now we're over here by my dresser, because we're going to need all the space we can get for this. Okay, so let's start off with the NES. Dr. Mario. Mario Brothers. Super Mario Brothers. Super Mario Brothers and Duck Hunt. Super Mario Brothers 2. And Super Mario Brothers 3. Alright, next, we have the Super Nintendo games. Donkey Kong Country. Don't have any of the sequels yet. Super Mario All-Stars. Super Mario Kart. Super Mario RPG Legend of 7 Stars. Super Mario World. And Super Mario World 2 Yoshi's Island. Alright, next, we have the Nintendo 64 games, which this is interesting because I had to have all the Mario games released on the N64. Well, with the exception of a Japanese release, but we're not counting that. Diddy Kong Racing. Donkey Kong 64. Dr. Mario 64. Mario Golf. Mario Kart 64. Mario Party. Mario Party 2. Mario Party 3. Mario Tennis. Paper Mario. Super Mario 64. Super Smash Brothers. And Yoshi's Story. Alright, next, we have the GameCube games. Dance Dance Revolution Mario Mix. Donkey Kong Jungle Beat. Luigi's Mansion. Mario Golf Toadstool Tour. Mario Kart Double Dash.
Mario Party 4, Mario Party 5, Mario Party 6, Mario Party 7, Mario Power Tennis, Mario Superstar Baseball. Now this next one is going to be one of those non-Mario games in the collection. This is NBA Street Volume 3. Now bear with me for a second while I explain to you why this game is even here. So obviously you can tell it's not a Mario game. However, in the GameCube version of this game, you see up here, it says featuring Nintendo All-Stars, Mario, Luigi, and Peach are actually playable in this game. You can even see Mario on the back cover there, playing with whoever that guy is, I don't know. Yeah, since Mario characters are playable in this game, that's why I include this part of the collection. If it was like a cameo appearance, like kind of like Mario and Punch-Out on the NES, where he's just a referee, then I wouldn't count it. But since Mario is actually playable, I have to count it. Paper Mario 1000 Year Door. SSX on Tour, just like NBA Street Volume 3. Once again, Mario, Luigi, and Peach are playable guest stars. There's Mario in the back cover there. So it was a deal that EA made with Nintendo. Nintendo wanted their IPs in these games. So as a result, Mario, Luigi, and Peach became playable. So that's pretty cool. Super Mario Strikers. Super Mario Sunshine. Super Smash Bros. Melee. And Wario World. And now, we have the Wii games. Donkey Kong Country Returns. Fortune Street. Mario and Sonic Golden 2012 Olympic Games. Mario and Sonic Olympic Games. Mario and Sonic Olympic Winter Games. Mario Kart Wii. Mario Party 8. Mario Party 9. Mario Sports Mix. Mario Strikers Charged. Mario Super Sluggers. New Play Control, Mario Power Tennis. New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Super Mario All-Stars. I do also have the soundtrack that came with that. Super Mario Galaxy. Super Mario Galaxy 2. Super Paper Mario. Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Dropped it. And Wario Land Shake It. And now, we have Wii U games. Just like with the N64, I have every Mario game released, at least in North America, for the Wii U. Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. Game & Wario. Mario & Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. Mario & Luigi at the Sochi 2014 Olympic Winter Games. Mario Kart 8. Mario Party 10. Mario Tennis Ultra Smash. Here comes another non-Mario game in the collection. This is Minecraft Wii U Edition. Now in the Wii U version of Minecraft, it comes with the Super Mario Mashup Pack. So you get an entire world dedicated to Mario. You get a whole bunch of like Mario skins. You can get some Mario music that plays in the background. So in a way, it's kind of Mario-ish, so that's why I include that. NES Remix Pack, New Super Luigi U, New Super Mario Brothers U, New Super Mario Brothers U plus New Super Luigi U. Now, if you're going for a complete Mario game collection, or even a complete Wii U collection, you have to include all three of these as three separate games. It's not enough if you just have these two, if you just have this. You have to have all three. This is technically three separate games. So just so you know. Nintendo Land. Paper Mario Color Splash. Here comes another non-Mario game in the collection. This is Skylanders Superchargers. Now in this game, Donkey Kong is playable. You can see him on the cover. You can see him on the back cover. And Bowser is also playable in this game. So once again, Mario characters are playable. That's why I include it. Super Mario 3D World. Super Mario Maker. Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. And Yoshi's Woolly World. And for the last of the consoles, we have the Nintendo Switch. Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. Luigi's Mansion 3. Mario Sonic Olympic Games Tokyo 2020. I'm currently doing a Let's Play on this game, so if you haven't seen it yet, I'll leave a link to it in the description below as well. Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Mario Tennis Aces. Minecraft. Once again, that's Super Mario Mashup Pack. Now I just need to get the 3DS version. New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe. Super Mario Maker 2. Super Mario Odyssey. Super Mario Party. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And Yoshi's Crafted World. So that's it for the consoles. Now let's move on to the handheld systems. Starting with the original Game Boy. We've got Alleyway. Donkey Kong. Or Donkey Kong 94, as people like to call it. Donkey Kong Land. My recent addition to the Mario game collection actually just came in the mail today. Just in time for the video. Demon Watch Gallery. Still looking out for the sequels. Super Mario Land. And Super Mario Land 2, 6 Golden Coins. And now for my two Game Boy Color games. These are the only ones I have so far. Mario Tennis. And Super Mario Brothers Deluxe. And then my four Game Boy Advance games. Super Mario Advance. Super Mario Advance 4, Super Mario Brothers 3. Super Mario World, Super Mario Advance 2. And Yoshi's Island, Super Mario Advance 3. And that's how they go in alphabetical order, by the way. Now, I don't have any of the Virtual Boy games, so we're just going to move on to the DS games. Mario & Luigi Bowser's Inside Story. Mario & Luigi Partners in Time. Mario & Sonic Olympic Games. Mario & Sonic Olympic Winter Games. Mario Hoops 3-on-3. Mario Kart DS. Mario Party DS, Mario vs. Donkey Kong 2, March of the Minis, Mario vs. Donkey Kong Miniland Mayhem, New Super Mario Brothers, Super Mario 64 DS, Super Princess Peach, Tetris DS, and Yoshi's Island DS. And last but not least, we have the 3DS games. Luigi's Mansion, Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon, Mario and Luigi Bowser's Inside Story plus Bowser Jr.'s Journey, Mario and Luigi Dream Team, Mario and Luigi Paper Jam, Mario and Luigi Superstar Cycles plus Bowser's Minions, Mario and Sonic Legends 2012 Olympic Games, Mario and Sonic the Wii U 2016 Olympic Games, Mario Golf World Tour, Mario Kart 7, Mario Party Island Tour, Mario Party Star Rush, Mario Party the Top 100, Mario Sports Superstars, Mario Tennis Open, New Super Mario Bros. 2, Paper Mario Sticker Star, Puzzle and Dragons Z, Puzzle and Dragons Super Mario Bros. Edition. This thing's about to tip over. Super Mario 3D Land, Super Mario Maker for Nintendo 3DS, Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS, and Yoshi's New Island. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is my entire Mario game collection. So these are all the games that I have physically. I'd also have some games downloaded. Like, for instance, on my Wii U, I have Mario vs. Donkey Kong Tipping Stars and, whoops, Mini Mario and Friends Amiibo Challenge. And then on my phone, I have all the iOS games. Super Mario Run, Dr. Mario World, and Mario Kart Tour, which I would show you, but I don't have them installed on my phone at the moment. Plus, I'm filming with my phone anyway, so that's another factor. So I am missing a lot of games on the NES, Super Nintendo, original Game Boy, and Game Boy Advance. Not that much on the Game Boy Color, DS, and 3DS, but they still have their ways to go. And then some consoles I'm almost complete with, like the GameCube, Wii, and the Switch, just need Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. And then the Virtual Boy, which only has three games anyway. Yeah, and like I said, N64 and Wii U collections are complete. And of course, there's always going to be more games coming. And speaking of that, keep in mind this video is being uploaded on January 24th, 2020. So at the time, no new games have been announced yet. They haven't had a Nintendo Direct yet. Like, at the time I made last year's video, Super Mario Maker 2 was just around the corner. Then we got Luigi's Mansion 3, and Mario & Sonic Olympic Games Tokyo 2020 a few months later. So, but right now we don't know what Mario games are coming out yet. But you know, I'm going to get every single one of them on launch. So I don't know how many more games I'm going to be getting this year, but I'm hoping to complete the entire collection before 2022. So I have the rest of this year and all of next year to finish. And hopefully by the time 2022 comes around, I will have them all. So yeah, that's going to wrap things up. With all that said and done, that'll be the end of this video. Did you like it? If you did, then be sure to punch the like button below like a piece of dough. And if this is your first time on this channel, you like what you saw, you want to come back for more, then please consider to hit that subscribe button so that you become a member of the Piece of My Mario Party today. Share this video with your friends, your boyfriends, your girlfriends, or whoever you want to share with. And also hit notifications so you can be the first one to see all upcoming videos. Without a little bit of time, leave a comment. So everybody have a great rest of your day. And until next time, this is Mike, signing off. So, peace out, y'all.
Now it's time for me to put all these games back. Yay.